relationship. We laugh, we're able to have conversation, we're able to talk about the future.
Here in Newcastle, it's just meeting my family, which is so big.
But she has, you know, moved locations a few times in her life so far, and I guess trying to understand whether the idea that there's no more moves in the future, if that's you know, weighs on her mind, or if it's something she's considered. You know, the biggest, you know, factor for me that was scary was that it's like that same location for the rest of your life.
Yeah, but it's the forever word.
Yeah, which I guess is...
It's those sacrifices that you make, but it's, you know, it's given... It's been so long since I've felt that way about somebody. And from my perspective, I feel like we have such a strong connection and we've built that relationship. And I just hope that it's like the same feeling.
We've found something pretty amazing. It's good to be here. Yeah, I guess my head's obviously spinning. I can see, you know, such strong qualities for future relationships within both Emily and Laura Lee. It's going to be incredibly difficult making this decision. I've got a lot of thinking to do.